Okay, so Locke's given us a count of rights that we have, independent of a political state, right? He's saying we have rights even if a state doesn't grant them to us. And more importantly, you know, we have authority over our own lives, right? There's nobody else I have to answer to in living my life. My choices are up to me. So do you think Locke is right? Do you agree with Locke on this? Right? Do you agree with Locke that you have authority over your own life?